designing the utility belt for a Halloween Batgirl. Get some more light. I did want to make it like a pumpkin shape, but after a minute it started to look a bit cheesy. I'll tell you that for me to live a, I'll call it a comfortable life in progress, while there's still so many things going on, so much pain, power struggles, corruption going on around the world, it's a bit distracting to remain focused on such things, because I know that there are a lot of things out there that need to be fixed. But I don't need to add to the drama. Or to that to that stuff. As long as I live honorably, I'll be good. That's just me sharing what's on top of my mind. Color it in, because if I use the colored pencil for a small area, but I wanted to smear into the lighter colors. The tricky part here is that I may have to make them, will I make them clear? Yeah, make them clear. But how is that gonna work out? See, with so much going on, I may think that it's a bit selfish to focus on some drawings, but you know, I think we could spin our wheels here in the mud, stress out, you know, over. Evils that are not directly connected to your daily life. Instead, just focus on it when it happens to show up on in your daily routine. And that's also another tricky scenario there. And, I remember in various times, throughout various shops, tattoo shops that I've worked at, having trouble walking through that door, through that shop door, where you're just trying to earn an honest buck. And having to deal with it. And it's surprising that in this millennium, we have so many fucking knuckleheads. And I do what I can just to look like a regular Joe, like a dweeb almost. Trying not to stand out or say much. think I need to make another video with the same title, but every day is a holiday. Every meal is a feast because as I see more and more of these, more and more people getting in the holiday spirit, whatever the hell that means. I don't get that. To me, it's simple. It's as simple as reading a story about North Korea and saying, man, I am so fucking lucky I don't live there. So lucky that I don't live there. I'm so lucky that I wasn't born there. Got two arms, two legs. I think it's something that most of us overlook at times. And I think it's because of how comfortable we can get.